EastEnders Lauren and Abby Branning makes shock departure from soap. EastEnders Jacqueline Josser and Lorna Fitzgerald left the soap tonight. Abby has been struggling since the death of Stephen Beale. His funeral last week left both her and her sister Lauren Branning devastated as it was revealed that Stephen was lying about his brain tumor. She was seen telling Donna Yates that it has been driving her crazy to see Lauren looking for sympathy all of the time. Abby is well aware that Lauren didn't really love Stephen. After taking Stephen's urn, Abby made a shocking decision. She was seen calling her mum Tanya Branning at the end of the episode, asking if she could come and stay with her. At the end of the episode, Lauren asked Abby if she and Louis could come with her, leaving Abby with no choice. Will they come back? It has been confirmed that Lorna and Jacqueline are set to leave the soap this year. Fans took to social media to share their shock at Abby's exit. One said, "This cannot be how Abby and Lauren leave. There needs to be a big Lauren, Josh story." Another added, "Yes, Abby is gonna be off our screens." EastEnders continues tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. on BBC.